tell me that you're sorry. Didn't think I'd turn around and say, hey, it's too late to apologize. It's too late.
January 14th, 2008.
Big day.